US Strategic Command, which controls America's nuclear arsenal, has apologised for a tweet that joked about causing mass destruction. The tweet said that Stratcom was ready to drop something much, much bigger than the New Year's Eve ball in New York. A later message said the tweet was in poor taste.